This is patrol car 14 at the Hagebode Mast. We're having difficulties with radio comms. Switching to NMT for now. We have located what we believe is the source of the disturbance. Something is attached to the cable cabinet in the power shed. We think it might be a bomb. We're out of our league up here. We need an engineering team from the army or something. We have locked the shed and we'll secure the area for now. Over.
Sorry. Thank you. Russian contact. Hello, this is Sergei Kuznetsov, a lieutenant of the Soviet Navy cruiser Druzhny. We may have limited contact, so please listen. The Soviet Navy has been monitoring the situation in Sweden, and together with NATO, we are offering assistance. We believe we have identified the source of the aggressor and can provide a device to disable the machines. We will deliver this device to the estate of von Ostedt on the northern coast. Please proceed there immediately. More intel will be provided on site. Repeat, the jetty at the estate of von Ostedt, west of Haga border. We will provide a device to...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Those dream logs, you big dick. Thank you.
me, Freddy. I hope you're okay. Things are going to shit here. I've been at Uncle Kala ever since his aphidic rang, and we've got attacked by a big metal alien. Somehow we got it trapped in the barn and managed to lock the doors. Hope it holds long enough for the military to come and take it down. I didn't see their spaceship, but it's gotta be the same species as that flying alien I saw a few days ago. Please, you gotta believe me this time. And call the police. They won't believe me if I call. See you on the other side.
Thank you.